placed on his head. He knew that he was soon be dead. He said, "Did you forgive me, Father? Did you?" They nailed him to a wooden cross, and soon all the world would feel the loss of Christ the King before his hallelujah. To the sky, said, "Why am I coming home now, Father, to you?" A reed which held his final sip was gently lifted to his lips, and he drank his last and gave his soul to glory. Said, "Truly, this is Jesus Christ, our Savior." He looked with fear upon his sword, and then turned faces, Christ the Lord, and fell to his knees, crying, "Hallelujah. Crowned and wrapped him in a linen gown, and laid him down to rest inside the tomb. The holes in his hands, his feet, his side, and now in our hearts we know he died to save us from ourselves. Oh, hallelujah. Bless the slain with oil and spice, anointing, hallelujah. But as they went to move the stone, they saw that they were not alone, but Jesus Christ had